of the ways of men, and he warned them time and time again. They didn't want to listen, they were doing what they wanted to do. But Noah built an ark out of gopher wood, 'cause God told him how, so he knew he should. Then he loaded up his family and the animals two by two. Noah knew God and God had a plan. Noah knew enough to depend on him. Before Noah knew what a raindrop was, Noah knew a God he could throw him in trust. And when the whirling waters might have washed him away, old Noah knew enough to float on faith. And that's certainly the thing to do when you know what Noah knew. Never fail to meet his needs, so peace prevailed as the heavens opened up and then the raging rivers round him did roll. Ooh, but Noah never seemed a bit dismayed, though it rained for 40 nights and 40 long days. He rose above the trouble as the water took a terrible toll. Plan. Noah knew enough to depend on him. Before Noah knew what a raindrop was, Noah knew a God he could totally trust. And when the whirling waters might have washed him away, old Noah knew enough to float on faith. And that's certainly the thing to do when you know what Noah knew. When the raindrop stopped and the floods receded, what the Lord commanded, oh Noah had healed. And when he set his feet on land again, he built an altar to the God who had delivered him. He delivered him. Oh, Noah knew God, and God had a plan. Noah knew enough to depend on him. Before Noah knew what a raindrop was, totally trust. And when the whirling waters might have washed him away, oh, Noah knew enough to float on faith. And that's certainly the thing to do when you know what Noah knew. And that's certainly the thing to do when you know.